Hey guys and gals, Derpy Dash, TJ Poiskin here, and we are back with games from our childhood on the Gameboy. Mortal Kombat 3. Once again on the Gameboy. Now, we'll be looking at the competition later. I think I might have to reset. Something froze. Derp. Forget who the hell I took. Oh, Sub-Zero. Down forward punch. Down forward punch. Down forward punch. Correct. I don't have any combat cards. Whoa, what the frick? I'm just pure butt mashing at this point. Okay, I can't get his freezing attack to go off. This is bullshit. First of all, I don't know which one is. Wow. Yeah, Sonya's kicking my ass Claire's day right now. I'm lucky to even get any hits in otherwise. Sector versus Sub-Zero. I just magically got that to work. Yeah, I'm just button mashing at this point. Trying to get his freeze move to work. That's if this idiot doesn't block it. Jesus Christ, this dude's fucking OP. Ew. I can't really tell in the menu who the hell is who, really. This is like the limit of Gameboy. What the hell? If the game will work. That's the other problem with this. I guess we're closing out. Well,